Kevin the Silencer Belingon. What a tremendous martial artist. He's on a tear right now, which culminated in Kevin capturing the Bantamweight Championship of the world by stopping one of the most dominant champions we have ever seen in Bibiano Fernandes.
If you'd said 2 years ago that Kevin Belingon would beat Bibiano Fernandes, become the first man to do so and win the Bantamweight world title, I think that people would have laughed at you. But my word, how far, how quickly Kevin Belingon has come.
He put on the performance of a lifetime against Bibiano Fernandes. His striking was pinpoint accurate. He could still throw shots with 100% power and not get tired.
The way that he handled Fernandes on the feet, particularly with those turning back kicks to the liver, with the ferocity, the power, the precision of his hands, and that was just a testament to the rapid improvement of Kevin Belingon.
He just gets better and better. I can't wait to see what 2019 has in store for Kevin Belingon.